dreadful moment for Eugene Galakovic, who completely shanked his clearance. Archie Thompson makes it a round dozen against the Reds. Victory in front for the first time in the game.
Well, it doesn't matter what deployments you make with injured players. You can't cater for that. You hate to see great players make howlers, but Eugene Galakovic just has. He misread that completely. The skid off the pitch beat him, and Thompson wasn't going to muck around. He just took it first time. And it was a nervous wait for the Victory fans to watch the ball roll over the line and into the goal. He's been brilliant for his Adelaide United club over the years, Eugene Galakovic, but he's put one on a plate for their arch-enemy, Archie Thompson.
The scourge of Adelaide United is back to haunt them again. Goal number 75 in the Hyundai A-League.